sitting down with you is so special for me. I love y'all. And now we have the best news ever. You are expecting. Yes. How are you feeling right now?
I've been feeling great. All right, I'm sorry.
The last couple of days, I'm feeling a little better.
Yeah.
I've been, like, pretty much nauseous 24/7, but overall pretty good.
Let's just back it up all the way to, like, the moment you realized this is happening.
So we implanted an embryo, and I had ordered these, like, early pregnancy tests and took one, and he didn't know, and I put it on his, like, side table. That was the hardest part, is waiting.
When you put that thing down, I was an emotional wreck. I just cry randomly now, but in a good way. You know, you keep hearing people say, oh, it's bringing us closer together, but it really, really is.
It's been an emotional journey for the couple who are expecting the baby to arrive around March.
We knew that we weren't going to naturally be able to have children, and that was okay. We had tried for 4 years. We found out there were some complications. Instead of just kind of sitting around and pouting, we're blessed that we were able to do IVF. It's a lot on your body. And there were ER visits, a lot of scary things. I'm not trying to make it over dramatic, but I mean, you were in a lot of pain on some of those days, you know, and that scared me, and you're a freaking trooper.
It was crazy pain. They say it's like what it feels like to birth a child without medicine.
Really?
They're probably the worst pain I've ever been in.
I was just very concerned. Like, you never want to see anybody you love in pain like that. And then just she kept going like she always does.
Lauren and Jason didn't plan on sharing so much of their story, but because of all the incredible love and support they've been getting from the IVF community, they want to help others not feel alone in their own journey.
So many people feel shame or guilt to do IVF. You can make it such a positive process.
You two recently heard the heartbeat.
It was so wild because the baby looks like an actual baby now.
Do we know the gender? Do we know what's going on there?
We're not saying anything.
Yeah.
Waiting
with
a few
IVF,
more.
With IVF, you know before.
Oh, right.
It's kind of wild.
You got so many celebrity friends who are rallying around you. Who's excited? The Biebs, right? Yeah. He's like ready to go.
The Biebs. We just started calling people that have been on the journey with us for a long time.
Shut up. Uncle JJ.
You called Justin Uncle JJ in the video. I mean, are we getting him and Haley over here for babysitting?
Uncle JJ. He's amazing with kids. They're both amazing with kids. Yeah. Anytime I'm around them, I'm like, you're going to be great parents too. So anytime they want to babysit, anybody wants to babysit, you let us know.